morning, everyone. Now I'm at my mom's place for a few days, and it's going to be fun. We are going to do some fun stuff and enjoy it. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. And now we are going downstairs to see what's up. And this is the house I'm staying at. This is the big room, and here's a special member. We love all of us love her, and that's my cat Isabel. She's a Norwegian forest cat, 8 years old, and she's just laying there relaxing, enjoying this beautiful view. And yeah, it's really nice. And she's here, so cute. And now I'm just sitting here enjoying the view with my cat, and life is good. And yeah, I'm looking forward to these days. It's gonna be so nice and relaxing. And yeah, let's go. And now I'm getting a cup of coffee, and I'm gonna enjoy the morning here, and have fun. It's really beautiful here, so I love it. And there's a golf course here as well. You can't see it right now, but right in there somewhere, there's a golf course as well. And it's really beautiful also. So Funen is a really beautiful island here in Denmark. And I would always recommend people to go here if you want to see something exceptional, really nice. So now we are driving through Svanninge Bakker, and it's called Svanninge Hills and Mountains, and some people also call it the Alps of Funen. And the funny thing is that here in Denmark, the highest point we have is like 170 meters. So we don't have any mountains here in Denmark, but we still call it Hills and Mountains because it's just really funny. And it's a fun thing that we did here, and it's absolutely nice. See you. Hello everyone, now we are in Nyborg Castle, and it's the oldest castle here in Denmark, and it's built in the 1200, and let's take a look at this and have some fun. And here's the castle, and the view is absolutely beautiful. And here's my mom, and here's the cannons from the old times. And then a water tower as well. A nice view here. It's so beautiful. I love it. It's so beautiful here. Just take a look. And then the sea. Wow. Just keep going. And the castle in front of me is the oldest castle in Denmark, and it looks really nice compared to the age of it. And there's a tree because there was a huge storm in Denmark a few days ago. So, but yeah, it's really beautiful here. And now I'm going down to see the water, and let's take a look at that as well. It looks really nice. The weather is so beautiful today. Looks really nice. Yeah, just take a look at this bridge, it's completely destroyed up. Hello everyone, now I'm in a city called Faaborg, where I'm going to look around and show you all the city, and it's really beautiful, so yeah, I'm looking forward to that, and let's do this. And there's a lot of ferries sailing in from the city. There's like 4 ferries sailing from the harbor here, almost daily, and let's go and take a look. And here is the ferry terminal, where you take the ferry, and it's really beautiful here at the harbor. The water. And here is the ice shop, where you buy all the ice cream in the summer. And this is a popular restaurant as well here in the town as well. But there's not a lot of people outside because of the weather. And here is the place where all the boats are parking in all the time, especially in the summer. There's parking a lot of boats here, and it's really nice. The city is popular for all its old buildings, and H.C. Andersen is a really popular, which is a really popular Danish book writer around the world. He and his girlfriend, they met together here, and yeah, there's a lot of old buildings, and it's pretty cool. There is apparently a lot of art in the city, and apparently this tree is a kind of art because, as you can see, it's art and it's beautiful. It's really nice. And here's a street art he has made. It looks really nice, and it's of H.C. Andersen, which is really, really popular here in Denmark and around the world. This is a piece of art again, and it's a Viking boat because here in Denmark we are known as Vikings, and it looks really cool. It's pretty nice. And this is one of the oldest streets with small houses here in Faaborg. And yeah, let's take a look. And now we are coming to the shopping street here in Faaborg. Here is all the shops from this town. As you can see, there's a lot of shopping things here and there. And now we are at the main square here in Faaborg. This is an old prison, which is now a tourist place where you can go and get advice. And here's the tower with I don't know what you call it in English, but it's really old and also really popular. So it's a beautiful place. And here is the area with a lot of small shops. It's where you can shop a lot of things, flowers, and it's Halloween theme in there. It looks really nice. And this is the old clock tower here in the Faaborg. It's really old and beautiful. It's painted with yellow, and well, that was apparently really popular in the older days. But yeah, and then there's some beautiful buildings as well. This is the clock tower in Faaborg. And this is some beautiful houses here in Faaborg. They look really nice.
And there's the prison again.
Yeah, and there's the prison. Prison. Beautiful buildings. And here is the Blue Ice House. It's also really popular to get ice cream at. And then there's a hotel there as well. And then we get the prism over there. And then there's some beautiful buildings over there. And a Chinese place there. It's just so beautiful here today. Just take a look in the sky as well. Looks really nice. This is a place where you can bath in the summer and winter, and when you want, of course, and it's of course free to go, and it's really nice and beautiful. The view here is also really cool. Here's the beautiful side of the city, and they also have a cinema right over there, which is really cool in this little city. And the bus terminal is here as well. It's a nice little city, and I love coming here every summer. And my favorite person is sitting here chilling. Who is this? This is my cat, Isabelle. She's so cute. She's living life in this beautiful area. It's also really nice. And now I'm back home again, and therefore I would like to say thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, please smash the like button, enable notifications, and subscribe to my channel for more awesome content. And I really appreciate it if you do it, because it means a lot to me and my channel. So have a good day, everyone. See you all later. Bye.